We will see in this video the notion of for loop. The for loop is a tool that is used to repeat a block of instructions when you know from the beginning how many times you want to repeat it. The structure is for condition, instructions, and for. Let's take an example. We want to use this algorithm. M is equal to 0. For I from 1 to 6, M is equal to M plus I and for. We can run the algorithm using a table. The instructions m equal m plus I will be repeated 6 times when I equal 1, when I equal 2, and so on until I equal 6. On the first step, when I equal 1, m will be equal to 0 plus 1, because at this moment, m is equal to 0 and I is equal to 1. So at the end of this step, m is equal to 1. On the second step, when I is equal to 2, m will be equal to 1 plus 2, because m is equal to 1 and I is equal to 2. So at the end of this step, m is equal to 3. We can go on like this. M will be equal to 3 plus 3, so 6. And then 6 plus 4, so 10. Then 10 plus 5, so 15. And at the end, 15 plus 6, so 21. At the end of the algorithm, m will be equal to 21.